back with yet another video, yet another Tekken stream. We about to run a first to five with my man Shadley here. About to get it popping. We just playing for fun right now. We not playing a serious first to five. We just like backup characters and shit like that. So, I mean, if Shadley do get serious and pull out the episodes, you know, then I gotta get serious and pull out my character. I ain't listening to music, that's just
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Microphone.
Leo. Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, nah, I know exactly who you're talking about.
Get your cameras ready, folks. This ain't gonna last long.
Entspann dich. Du schaffst es.
You can fight.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, hold up, wait. Hold up. My camera went out. Hold up.
We'll be right back.
I'll never answer myself, though. That's the one thing I'll never do. Yeah, what's good to the dudes in here? How y'all feeling? How y'all doing? Let me know y'all in here, check.
Get your cameras ready, folks. This ain't gonna last long.
Round one. Fight.
Because your mic was messing up that one time.
Come on.
Wins. I only got like 44 wins. And he was a grandmaster. Whooped him.
Hey, what do you, who do you use?
He used the guy I always take out the shirt necklace. What's his name?
Oh, Waring.
Yeah. Oh, I whooped him. He was so mad.
Oh,
so
you're playing against scrubs right now. So rank up. Get your rank
up. Oh,
and
I just ranked up and too. I just ranked up today too.
One.
The green ranks was in Tag 2, bruh. It was the amateur tricolors. Like, the ones in yellow on here, they're the amateur tricolors.
Round one. Fight.
Just went back down to one. It was up at like 6 or 7 that first, but it went back down to one. Tekken Tag 2.
Get ready for the next battle.
6 either. Yeah. They got 6 and tag tournament from the free games for gold. They was on there like last year, I think October and November. October was tag 2 and November was Tekken 6.
Round one.
Is it? Oh yeah, no, I had that glitch before. Yeah, no, I had that glitch before.
Perfect. Round two. Fight.
KO. We won't count this one. If you
round
know.
Three.
We won't count.
Fight.
Yeah. Oh yeah, let me get that to the mouth. Oh no, we left jab. You were supposed to get the jab to the mouth.
On with the static and shit, but
yeah, isn't it? Ooh, that should feel good, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you.
might be switching the tag team real soon, depending on what Shadley do. I'm talking about what you're doing this first of five. We still gonna finish this. Like, you could bring it all the way back. You don't sound too confident in that, right? I mean, but you know, I don't even play Leo unless I'm like, I only got 36 Round games. One. But 33 Fight. Games.
Round 4. Fight.
That's cool. I'll take that trade. I got a little bit more out of that. Chill out. Fix all the bugs and they got console exclusives. Nah, I'm just saying that when it launch, you still gonna be able to play the same games on the Xbox One as you can on the Xbox Series X. Once they have console exclusive things, then I'll go ahead and switch over. And after they get all the bugs out, because we know with game systems, the first and maybe second batch of systems that come out are gonna have bugs. So I'm just gonna wait until all of that shit over and they bring out console exclusives to get my shit. Which is probably gonna be like within a 6 month to year frame, then I'll go there and grab it. I always do that, bro. With anything I do, I always plan it. Always. two, next 7.5 hours. Fight. Yeah, it was like 7.5 hours. But, I mean, that was a tournament that I was doing, so I can see why it was that long. Wasn't you in one? Sound about right. I started around like 7. Yeah, it's 4-1. You can change. You don't have to stay with Marta. You can change. Like, this wasn't just a 1st to 5 with them. You could have been changed. I mean, it was just a 1st to 5, and that's who I thought he was going to start out with, was those people. So you can go back and change.
Get ready for the next battle.
Nah, it's cool, just let it go. Just kill me real quick. Cause we still gonna go to tag 2, so just go ahead and kill me real quick. Do you got your Marduk combos on deck, my nigga? You can kill me in 2 or 3 combos and call it a day. See, with that, that's different. You still have to actually press the reflex. With him, I think I don't know what that is. I have never seen that.
Round 2.
I might have to
fight.
Fight. learn how to get away from that.
You lose.
Yeah, that's great.
Round one. Fight.
Shoot.